What inspires you? From WFSU Public Media, here's this week's Voices That Inspire.
My name is Carol Buckley, and I run Elephant Aid International, which is an organization that provides expertise, hands-on assistance, and education for elephant welfare. Initially, my goal, and it still continues through today, is to offer expertise for captive-held elephants in Asia. So basically, our work was really focused on teaching mahouts new positive skills, in providing alternatives to the training and chaining of elephants. And then about 4 years ago, it became pretty evident that we should also focus back in the U.S. and continue the push to elevate elephant welfare in the U.S. So Elephant Aid International was searching for land. I'm the CEO, and we found 850 acres in Attapulgus, Georgia, that fit what we needed perfectly. There are no words for that connection that can be made. If you are fortunate enough to be in a situation where you can truly be trustworthy, that you can put that animal's needs first and foremost, you can get your ego out of the way. There is a connection that is made that truly, I don't know the words for it, but you can't buy that. It's amazing. When I see elephants together that have a trusting relationship, that is what's happening, is they are loving and kind and accepting, and then there's something else. For them to open up and trust you while you are there with them, helping them work through it, it's indescribable. My name is Carol Buckley. I am the CEO of Elephant Aid International, and I spend my life trying to help elephants.
You're listening to Voices That Inspire.